Okay, my quick review of Immaculate without spoilers. It's definitely the religious horror genre. The imagery was good, the locations were good. I think the acting was as good as it could be. I think these people did the best job that they could be have been asked of them for this film. So I don't want to really bash the film in any way. I mean, if the perfect horror movie exists, that's pretty scary, right? It was one of those where I saw it, and I don't know if I personally would want to see it again. So, yeah, I mean, it's sort of, I guess it's in the vein of since ever since The Nun came out, it's sort of following that religious horror theme. I wonder how much The Nun movie probably revived that. There were parts where I wanted to roll my eyes at things or laugh at certain things, and there were people in the crowd who just they were silent the whole time. So I felt like I was being disrespectful to their experience, so I just stayed quiet throughout pretty much the second half of the film. And yeah, I don't want to, because I don't want to give anything away. You know, if you do want to give this film a chance, if religious horror interests you, this is in the Catholic vein especially, then give it a shot. If that does not interest you, then or the horror genre in general is not your thing, you know, probably not gonna want to go see this film. So, you know, if you want to give it a shot, give it a shot. If you don't, you know, I mean, if it's a good, you could put it on an October list, I guess, if there's something like that you want to see. I think I saw The Nun. That's bad. I can't quite remember. I'm pretty sure I did most of it or good parts of it. Remember certain parts. So yeah, it was something I was curious about, and I got my curiosity satisfied by going to see it. So yeah, so like I said, if religious horror is your thing, you might like this. Yeah, I guess even the script was, I think it was well enough told. Like I said, I don't feel like this was a slack off movie per se. I think they tried the best they could to make this, you know, the writing and the acting was all, I think, probably the best it could have been. And yeah, but you know, I don't know. I think for some, it'll probably for some people it'll dig deeper than others, maybe, I guess. Especially if you come from a Catholic background, maybe more so. But I guess that's about all my impression after I just have watching it is left. And I think I'm going to try to go see the first Omen movie too. So we'll see how that goes. All right.